The focus is on Robert Lewandowski. He's been in stunning form, scoring goals for fun. Stay with us. We're live next. And hello from Spain. We find ourselves at the Estadio de Mendizorroza. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And what we have coming up for you is action from La Liga EA Sports. It's Alaves. Opportunity it is. And it's there for him. And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there, but they do take it well, you have to say.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Super piece of defending. He's been threaded by Lewandowski. Well, it was close, but offside nonetheless.
Well, it's a matter of inches there, but he just went a fraction too early.
Well, he's lost the ball. And now the visionary, Lewandowski. Well, you've got to say, comfortably off target, Stuart.
Yeah, that's a waste of good possession. His teammates are not happy with him, and they're letting him know.
Good weight on that pass. Losing possession. Oh, in with a chance! In position. Really committed defending. Pretty straightforward for the keeper. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Rafinha. He's in here. Must be. And it's in. A goal for Barcelona. They are the team in charge.
Well, it's a decent goal, but the defenders certainly played their part. Where were they? They were absolutely all over the place.
So, underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. And nicely over the top. Lewandowski, and he's through here. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
Well, I can't believe that didn't go in. So close to finishing this game off.
Tenaglia. And given away. And And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And he's broken free. And so the referee blows for half-time. We're at the midway point here at the Mendy Sorosa. And away they go again. The pendulum having already swung Barcelona's way. Let's see how the second half pans out. Guridi. Well, that's good defending. Well organised at the back. Trying to open them up. Just needs to stay calm.
Let's take another look, and you have to say the defending is so poor. That's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there.
So on with the game here. Barcelona on top, and it's turning into something of a trouncing. Given away, unfortunately. Well, we have a mouth-watering tussle from La Liga coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Alaves facing Real Valladolid.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Nicely timed tackle. Could be dangerous. And passing it through, and Robert Lewandowski on the move here. It has to be, surely. In it goes! Such a complete performance, four in front now.
Well, they made this look so easy, didn't they? But as you can see, the defending is really poor. Where were they?
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Chances on. Determined defending. Real chance. And the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And the accuracy department leaving a bit to be desired. A more exciting La Liga action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Barcelona facing Sevilla. Nice weight on the pass. He's managed to get in behind.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
About the outcome, and surely they now have been removed. Promising looking ball. Lewandowski. And alarmingly, that is a long way off target. The electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And that is that. The final whistle has sounded, and it's a victory for Barcelona. What did you make of their performance?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week, and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action. Hello, and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Poland versus the Netherlands.
Well, as is always the case, both teams will look to control the centre of the pitch. Whichever can do that will dominate possession and probably the game. This is going to be key, I think, today.
And it's gone behind for the corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Just cutting off the supply. So the initial 11 for the home side. Might be a chance here. And it's there for him. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, just watch this again. Lewandowski's pass is inch perfect, and the timing of the run is just as good. As for the finish, it was never in doubt.
One nil then. Mats Wiever. On to Weghorst. He read the situation defensively and did his job. A lot of space to attack. Could be dangerous. That is how to keep it out of the net. Poland with the ball once more. Szymanski. Slich. Can they get in behind them? Not out of the woods yet. Making sure nothing came of it. Madsen. Ian Madsen. Good work from Poland to win back possession. Could be threatening. That's a very fine piece of tackling. And is this the moment for Lewandowski? And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, as you can see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Mats Wiefer. Good tackle. In with a chance. Surely. Oh, a challenge that simply had to be won. One minute of stoppage time has been added on. Zielinski. That is that for the first half here. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Dumfries. Mats Wiefer. It might be on for them. And quite simply, wide of the target. Kenziora. And now Zielinski. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Szymanski. Tomasz Kenziora. Totally fooled him. Robert Lewandowski with an incisive pass. With authority, close. And time for the change now. Reinders. Jeremy Frimpong. Malin with it. Electing to cross into the centre. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity, and momentum is with them.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space, and it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Lewandowski. Oh, he's given the ball away. Dumfries. Tajani Reinders. Now they stopped them in their tracks. I must say, this looks promising. And he takes on the shot. But it's great when you can rely on your keeper.
Well, I thought that was a certain goal. If they do hold on to this lead, the keeper will be getting all the adulation.
So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been a decent performance from them. They've certainly played the more expansive football and had the better individuals. Can they now just see this through? Not long left.
And playing it through. Well, that's good defending. Well organised at the back. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. And there it is, the final whistle, and a victory here for Poland. Stuart, your thoughts on their performance?
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes, and they fully deserved their victory today.
And it's there for him. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. And is this the moment for Lewandowski? It might be on for them. And quite simply, wide of the target. Is it going to be? Well, he hit it with authority. Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real...
What a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and we're just moments from kickoff. All the action coming live.
A warm welcome to you and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. My name's Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry, and everything is set up nicely to give us a really good match. It's the Republic of Ireland, and they take on Poland.
Thanks, Guy. Well, I can't wait for this one. Both sets of fans are certainly up for it. I'm sure that that'll give the players a real boost.
Just needs the composure now. The first blow of the day struck early. 1-0.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a nice through ball to split the defence. And when Lewandowski gets on the end of it, it's never in doubt, really. He just smashes it past the keeper. It's a great finish.
And we're back underway at 1-0. spotted beautifully. And it's an easy save, too easy.
Yeah, you're right, Guy. It's a big chance missed. He's got to do better.
Corner kick played in. And it's cleared away from goal. Lewandowski! Behind it goes for a corner. It's been delivered. They're behind for a corner. Pressure still on. Played into the box. And unable to retain possession. Lovely weighted pass. Oh, and that's a bad miss. Surely the wrong choice.
Why is he trying to shoot from there? The angle's so tight. It's comfortably wide in the end.
Very quick to close down. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. That's a corner. Maybe the chance to get their noses even further in front. Put into the middle. They've got the corner away. Going for the blast on goal there, but power wasn't the answer. It's missed by a distance.
Looking at the stats, the build-up play has been good. They've created some really clear-cut opportunities, but they're just struggling to put them away. I just wonder, are they going to rue all of those missed chances?
Down nicely and in. But he's failed to hit the target.
Oh, that's a big chance missed that. This game very much still in the balance.
And over the touchline it goes. It'll be a throw-in now. Take things forward a notch here. Surely the equaliser. And the keeper's done really well to keep that out. The counter looks on here. Options available. In behind. Can he finish? Brown. That has stopped any potential danger. And they could have had a great chance. It's offside, but not by much at all. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? He'll take this on. Well, he's kept that out nicely. And that's going to be it for the first 45 minutes. And we're back underway for the second 45. Forward progress continues. Now, can he get the cross in? And the attack is over. Really good defending. Quick into the tackle, and the result is a throw. Brown. Need to get tighter here. And the promise of something happening is over. There's a chance for them to go now. The counter fizzling out in the end. Alan Brown. Lovely ball, could be a chance. Unable to find anyone with that. Making decent progress here. That's a nice forward-thinking pass. Oh dear, everything about that wrong. A poor example of how to head the ball. And able to come away with the ball. That's crossed the line. It'll be a throw. Got room to operate in here. Now, this has to be. Surely. And that is superb goalkeeping.
That is such a crucial save. It shows really quick reactions. It's a really good stop.
Played into the box. And that will ease any defensive worry. Very quick to close down. A little sloppy on the ball there. Lewandowski. Looks the right ball. And that's more than comfortable for the man in goal. Alan Brown.
Well, as soon as they won the ball back, there was an almighty roar. The fans are trying to push the team forward and get an equaliser.
Waiting in the center. Oh, worth a shot. And the keeper makes the save. Really, we shouldn't have expected anything else. Over it comes. So that will do it for today. And it's the visiting fans who will go home the happier. Sue, your overall impression.
Yeah, it was a real competitive match, both teams creating opportunities, but I think on the balance of play, they deserved the results.